We're almost there. Go, go, go. Let's have a bath here. Whoa. Oh, why so far away? Not in there yet. Ah, still here.
Oh, it's so strange. What is this?
Later, lad. I'll tell you all when this is finished.
I go there. Oh, very long, Still have. Are you kidding me? Oh, yeah. You reach already.
Hi.
Observation room.
And let none follow.
Ay ya. Wow. How do I go across? Jump. Wow. Oh no. It's too far. Let's try again. I cannot jump it. Oh, I cannot jump from here, man. This is crazy. Which way to go? Superman, Spider-Man. Are you kidding me? How do I go up? Jump across. Whoa! Cool, Lauren, not Torres. How do I use this? That's just what kind of fire bomb? Fire die. Let's try again. So many of them, how? Tough man. Give me some bomb. Walao, no bomb. I go across there. Huh? Oh. Whoa. time, I know. Holy shit. Can jump in here. What can they? Spider-Man. Holy shit. Can I jump again? Wow. Amazing. Spider-Man. Oh, this shit! Let's try again. How's ya? Somewhere. Then how? All the fires out there. All the fire is at the side there. Slowly, slowly walk, climb. How do I go there? Oh, up there got something eh. Spider-Man, Spider-Man. Can I just shoot? Ah! the hell? This place again. Spider-Man, Spider-Man. Be careful this time.
So much you have not yet accomplished. I can show you things. Mysteries beyond
anything. You got fire, they have to go in. Fire shield. Yes, got it. Got him.
Captain Kenby, ever a splinter in my side. Does this murder fulfill you?
I'm only seeing a job done, Torres. As you'd have done with me.
We have done, I think. You have no family anymore, no friends, no future. Your losses are far greater than ours.
That may be, but killing you rights a far greater wrong than ever I did.
Once you believe that,
you would see all of mankind corralled into a neatly furnished prison, safe and sober, yet dulled beyond reason and sapped of all spirit. So I, with everything I've seen and learned in these last years, I do believe it.
You wear your convictions well. They suit you.
Torres awakened something fierce. Are we safe?
With the device returned, I believe so.
What do you call this place?
Captain Kenway's Folly!
Petsawol Tesu Tukina. Kakwenen. We will seal this place and discard the key. Until another sage appears, this door will remain locked.
Little vials when I came here last. Filled with the blood of ancient men, Robert said, but they're gone now.
Then it's up to us to recover them before the Templars catch wind of this. You could join us in that cause.
I will, but only after I fix what I mangled back home.
It arrived last week.
Yeah, this song called Beat Memory for Hour of Sprinter.
Beloved Juno, but for a brief moment, I thought thought she might occupy this tender body of yours. But something went wrong. And now, she's back out there, adrift. Oh, she was magnificent once. One of a race of beautiful, wonderful creatures. They created your kind. Did you know that? Your people were tools to them. That's all you have ever been. That's all you should ever be. One day soon, I hope. For the world is nearly ready for her return. Wired. Prepare for a second coming.
It was her wish that I be here to greet her. It was her experiment that made it possible for my rebirth as one of these things.
Ah! Stay down! Get down on your back! Now!
He's got a gun!
Guide me into the grave, beloved! I am your instrument!
Put the gun down! Drop it! Drop your weapon!
Whoa.
Claire! Check his vitals.
He's bleeding fast.
Check the victim.
Are you okay? Can you hear me? Hello? Talk to me. You all right?
Is yeah, Darius. Darius.
There you are. Thank God. I hope you feel well. You look good. Can you stand? Try walking around. A doctor came by, said there wasn't anything to worry about, that the liquid in the syringe was far, far below a lethal dose. I feel terrible about all this, about everything. All our evidence pointed to you, but it was John all along. God, the things we found on his computer. Whatever you need, we'll provide. You've done an amazing job. Speaking of which, our trailer is finished. Would you like to see it? I owe you that much. There we go. I uploaded it to your database. You can watch it here or at your Animus. I think you'll love it. It really captures the essence of the era. Take care. And again, thank you.
In a world where pirates rule the waves, these men will discover that nothing is sacred and everyone is committed to rum, plunder, and women.
Hola, ladies.
This summer, Abstergo Entertainment invites you aboard for the adventure of a lifetime. So sharpen your cutlasses, shine your hooks, and sail with the Devils of the Caribbean. This virtual experience is not being rated.
How come got ever this month yet? Is that a game or a movie? Oh, it's a film. Blockbuster film. Anyone watched this before? Return to your animals.
Gentlemen, how do you find it here?
It will work for us. But our goal must be to scatter our operations. To live and work among the people we protect. Just as Altair Benla had once counseled.
And until that time, it's yours as you see fit.
Edward, Captain Woods Rogers survived his wounds. He has since returned to England, shamed and in great debt, but no less a threat.
I will finish that job when I return. You have my word.
Evening,
Edward?
I'll be sailing for London in the next few months. I'd be a hopeful man if you were beside me.
England's the wrong way around the globe for an Irishman.
Will you stay with the assassins?
No, I haven't got that kind of conviction in my heart. You?
In time, aye. When my mind is settled and my blood is cooled.
Sail ho! Coming into the cove!
And if you learn to keep settled in one place for more than a week, you'll make a fine father too.
Game over.